The Schloder SFT 2400 is the most practical EFT generator for renting. Its compact chassis and lightweight minimize shipping costs and damage while in the possession of a freighting company. This unit comes with a user manual, calibration certificate, mains power cable, EUT power cable, and plug adapter. Connect the power cables and properly ground the unit. Turn on the generator and use the touchscreen to adjust the test parameters. Highlight the voltage option and use the dial to adjust the voltage from 100 to 5,000 volts. Press the option again to increase the step size. The frequency can be adjusted from 100 Hz to 125 kHz. The duration can be set from 1/100 of a millisecond to 100 milliseconds. The period range is from 10 milliseconds to 1,000 milliseconds. For the test time, you can choose from single up to 9,990 seconds or permanent. You can also choose from 6 preset burst modes. Here you can choose from positive, negative, or alternating polarity. In alternating mode, the polarity of the first packet is defined by which polarity is highlighted. Here you can assign the coupling path. Highlight all the options for common mode coupling. Press start when you are ready, and press again to stop the test.